Good evening, Drachenfels and the world. We are about to start this deal or no deal in about a couple of minutes. Good evening, Drachenfels and the world. We are about to start. Oops, I had some feedback there. Salt. And for those watching the stream, I presume you are able to read the journal in the stream. Otherwise, you can try making the window a bit bigger. If you're watching on Twitch, you can minimize the menus to the left and right. It should be a high definition video, so you should be able to read the journal. But I will try and commentate what goes on in the game and what books are drawn from the boxes and outcome, etc. And to participate in the game, you just have to say book pretty much from anywhere within the house, and that you place a book in your backpack, in which you need to write in your name and then drop it in the mailbox on the top of the rows. And by doing that, you enter into potentially becoming a contestant in the game. When the game begins, 7 will draw a name from the mailbox, and whoever name he pulls will get to play. And the crew for tonight is Seven as a host, and Stefan as the banker, and Bestia, aka Gilmour, me, as the one flipping books and boxes. And Seven is drawing the first contestant. And it seems Seven has a short memory problem. Short-term memory problem. Oh, it's Paradox. And I think Paradox fell asleep. Let's give him a moment, shall we? Okay, it seems that Paradox is not really awake at this time. Let's put a new name, shall we? Ah, Paradox is awake, just in time. Just in time. Okay, let's play the game, deal on audio. And Paradox now choose a box that he will keep. And the amount of this is not revealed, and if you choose to make a no deal all the way, then you will get whatever is in that box. And now I have to choose 6 boxes, one at a time, please. And the first box is flipped is 500 gold. And next one is 5,000 gold. And 4,000,000 gold eliminated. And 1,000,000 gold eliminated. And that is 7,500,000 eliminated. Paradox is not doing so well. Number 11 was the last one. That's 2,000 gold. So that's this round's 6 boxes and some big numbers got eliminated from this round, and but there's still the main prize in the game. And now let's hear what the banker has to offer. And the banker's offer is 867,066 gold. So now the question is, will it be a deal or no deal? In his own words, that's a no deal. And next up, Paradox must choose 5 boxes. One at a time, preferably. It's 2 million eliminated. 25. $50,000. $17,000. $3 million. It's big numbers going out here. Number 23. $750,000 out. And one more box. And 7 is behind it seems, 23 is already turned. One more box to choose. Number 18. And that's 5 million out. It's not doing so well, and I don't think the banker's offer is going to be any bigger this time. Let's hear what he has to say. And banker's offer is currently 601,841 gold. So, he clearly states that he is not interested in making that deal, so no deal. And Paradox must now choose 4 boxes. Eliminate 4 boxes. One gold. Gold. And number 12. $750. And one more box for this time. Number 15. $500,000. Much better round, I'm sure the banker's offer will be substantially higher this time. The current offer from the banker is $895,841. And that's a no deal. Okay, let's play on, and Alex now has to choose three boxes. 10,000 goals. Two more boxes. The 16. A 100,000 eliminated. One more. The 6. Oh, and there goes the main prize of 10 million. No, unfortunately, there's not a 20 million in the game. There's 10 million is the highest. And let's see what the bank has to offer now. And the banker's offer is now a modest 36,149 gold. Yeah, that is slightly less than last time. That's about 5% of the last offer. So, will he take it? No deal. And then two boxes has to be turned. Number two. A 1,000 gold. Number 21. Four 1,000 gold. If nothing else, the offer from the banker should be slightly more this time. And offer have increased to about the double of the previous one, to about 64,000 and a bit. And Paradox is taking the deal. Congratulations. Let's see what's in his box. What he could have won if he had gone all the way. Two gold. So it was probably a good idea to take that deal. And while we prepare for the next round, Seven will draw some winners for instant wins. And in one of the middle round rounds, someone wants one chest of sending. And the banker is drawing the next contestant. Hopefully someone that is actually here. And we have a new contestant, and that will be, well, the banker needs to get back in his seat. Asso. And Asso has entered the podium. I must now choose a box that will not be revealed. Number 9. So now needs to pick 6 boxes, one at a time preferably. Number 5. $250,000. Number 10. $5,000. $19,000. $20,000. 100 gold. Wasn't it Asso that won 30 million last time? I think it was. 26. Too fast. Number 21. I have a code. And one more box needs to be taken. Eliminate it. Number one. $3,000 gold. It was a very good round for Asso. Let's see what the bank has to say. And the banker is almost accusing Asso of cheating, or someone not cheating, I'm not really sure, but don't have much faith in the content of the boxes in any regards. And he makes an offer for Asso for 1.8 million and a bit. And 7 then ask deal or no deal, and Asso does not bite, he will play further. Number 23. It's 2 million out. The 7. $7,500 out. Number 18. $5 million out. Not so good around so far. Two more boxes. Number 25. $3 million. $11 digits. And last box for this round. 24. $500,000. And I guess the banker's offers now will be substantially less than it was last round. Let's see what he has to say. And the banker offered 1.6 million and a bit, which is a bit less than last time. But Asso is very determined and instantly says no deal. Number 2. $7.5 million eliminated. But Asso is not after the 7.5 million, he's after the 10, which is still in play. Number 17. $4 million. Two more boxes to open this time, number 13. $100,000. And one more box this round, number 8. 2 gold. Much better round, but the 7.5 million are gonna hurt. So let's hear what the bank has to offer. An offer is now less than a million, 998,993 gold. And Asso is still determined, no deal. Number 3. $4,000 gold. $50 gold. Now 10 million is still in play. Let's hear what a bank has to offer. And the banker's offer is 1.4 million and a bit. But will Asso take it? No deal. And now 2 boxes have to be eliminated. 2 amounts. $50,000. One more box. And a six. One gold. And let's hear what the bank has to offer now. It have to be better than it was before. There are three boxes still in play, plus the one that Asso have set aside for him. And one of them contained 10 million gold. It's my bad, there's four boxes plus the one Asso has. And the offer is 2 million, just above. We'll also risk it and go for the 10 million. No deal. And Asso now needs to pick a single box to eliminate one box. Number 20. 1 million gold. We need another offer from the banker. Three boxes in play, plus the one Asso has set aside for him. One of them has 10 million gold in it. And the banker's offer went up to 2.2 million, just above. Will Asso take it? He will not. He's quite firmly going to the end. So now, yeah. Needs to pick one box, number 11. $1,000 gold. And the current offer is 3.1 million, 28,438 gold. It's quite an offer. But will he take it? Will he risk it? He can walk away right now with 3.1 million, or he can walk away with, if he's lucky, 10 million, or if he's not so lucky, very little. But it's a no deal. He's going to the end, it seems. And he must now choose one box, number 12. $250 gold. And that will definitely make the offer go upwards. And the current offer is 4.3 million, 37,992 gold. And let's see if Asso is not by the thought of walking away with 4.3 million right now. But he's not, no deal. He might walk away with nothing, but he's risking it. And last box, number 14. So there is one box left in play and one box left for Asso. Let's hear the banker's final offer. If Asso declines that, he will get whatever is in this box. And if he accepts it, he will of course get the offer. And he makes a deal for 7.5 million. That's a very nice deal of him. And actually his box contained the 10 million gold. Yes, 7.5 million is a very nice. Congratulations. And while we set up for the next round, Samuel will be handing out a prize based on a random pick from the mailbox. And the next player is Miriandel. Not sure if I pronounced that correctly, but number 22. $750,000 eliminated. One gold eliminated. $50,000 eliminated. $4 million eliminated. $50 gold eliminated. And $250,000 eliminated. That's it for this first speed round, and we need now an offer from the banker. And the first offer to Miriandel is 1.5 million and a bit. And she makes a deal. Awesome. Miriandel makes a deal for 1.5 million, 29,540 gold. Congrats to Miriandel, that was a very fast round and per time invested, very profitable. So while we set up for the next round, 7 will give out another mid-round prize. We got time for one more round. Thank you. And we're in the quota 1, 5 million. Is it played on the land? And let's do another round. Seven is drawing a contestant. And if people are wondering why I'm quiet while the middle round is going on, it's because I'm actually also playing Bestia, which is behind the counter flipping boxes. And all the boxes need to be reset after each round, and that takes a little time. So. And the next contestant is Elminster. And Elminster is asked if you know the rules, and it doesn't seem to know the rules. And Elminster chooses box number 22 as his own. I think Asso chose that box as well. Maybe he's following Asso's luck, hoping that it again contains the 10 million. Box number 3. $750 gold, nice start. Number 2. Two gold, even better. Number 1. And that's 3 million eliminated. Number 12. 100,000. Number 19. Thousand gold. Number 16. 2 million gold. And that is 6 boxes. Now it's time for a deal from the banker, see if they can make anything interesting. 1.3 million and a bit. And Elminster says no deal, he wants more. So we play on. Now he needs to choose 5 boxes. Number 4. $500. Number 5. $5 million. And number 21. $7,500. Number 26. $4 million. One more box, I think. Or if my is am I calculating wrong? Yeah, one more. Number 11. That's 2,000. And now it's time for an offer from the banker. And the deal is 1,271,252 gold, and that's a no deal. And now you must choose 4 boxes. Starting with number 13, which contained the 10 million. Number 8. $250. $25. $50,000. Number 9. $4,000. And number 6. 1 million gold. Oops, did we choose one too many? Three thousand. Number 10. Fifty gold. And the offer from the banker is 1,115,619 gold. And that's a no deal. Two boxes need to be eliminated this time. Number 18. I pass gold. Number 20. One gold. That was a good round. If people have an account for Old Small Line for the official shots, they should be welcome on Drachenfels to come and take part in our event here, if they want, of course. And his the banker's offer is now 1,576,767 gold. And that's a no deal. And one box needs to be opened now. Twenty-four. $10,000. Very good box. Another offer from the banker. And the offer is now 2.7 million and 30 gold. Will he take it? No deal. He will not take it. He's really feeling lucky. $23. $750,000. And what will the banker's offer be now? The offer is now 3,073,162 gold. 62 gold. But still, no deal. One box to choose, number 14. And there goes the 7.5 million. And we are awaiting an offer from the banker. And the banker says that he'll be nice. Let's see about that. And the offer is now a more modest 275,036 gold. No deal. He's going for whatever is in this box, whether it's little or much. And now one last box to choose, number 15. A 100 gold. And that should increase the offer a little bit. And this is the last offer from the banker. If he takes the deal, he gets whatever the banker offers. If he doesn't take the deal, he will get whatever is in his box. That's 408,750 gold. No deal. So let's see what he has won. $500,000. So that was a good deal at the end there. And thank you all for coming and playing with us this evening, both to those here and also the viewers. I hope you enjoyed it, and we will probably do this again sometime. Don't forget that we have an auction upcoming the 7th of February. And you can submit items about now, since this morning. So don't forget that. And thanks again for this evening, and we will return with some more live streaming at some point. If no sooner, then probably from our next auction. Thank you all for coming, indeed, and I'll see you next time.